Welcome to Drone Yoga, everyone. Today we're going to look at the Ardha Baddha Padma Paschimottanasana. It's a seated forward fold with one leg in half lotus, and we take the bind if possible. So let's look at how it's done. We're starting with the left leg straight as they do in the Ashtanga tradition, taking the right foot in half lotus. Now what happens is that many people have that leg, the knee high up. If that's the case, place something underneath the knee, a block, a blanket, something to support the knee so it doesn't get jammed or hurt, right? That's a very important thing we want to do. The other thing is try to rotate the calf. You can see I'm externally rotating the calf. I'm taking the hand from under, lifting it up in order to get that external rotation that'll help protect the knee. Then I go into the half lotus and I come forward, lengthening the spine as much as possible for forward fold. The full pose is done with a bind, so I'm taking the arm behind the back, taking my peace sign finger, holding my big toes, or you can use the whole hand, and then reaching forward. Obviously, if you can't reach the bind, you can use a towel or strap, or just leave the hand in the air, or even take both arms forward. That's totally okay. You don't have to do the bind. You'll still get lots of benefits from the half lotus squeezing into your belly, massaging those internal organs. Let's look at it again on the other side. So as you can see, I'm lifting up the leg, taking the knee way out, externally rotating both in the thigh as well as the calf, and trying to get as deep as I can into the half lotus. If you don't, you can see here, the hand doesn't reach the foot. So it's okay, use a strap, but if possible, try to bring the leg higher up into the hip crease, and then suddenly you don't need such long arms to get a hold of your foot or toes, right? I'm really lengthening the spine while I've got the hold, and I'm starting to reach forward over the leg. I take hold of the foot with my right hand, lengthening the spine as much as I can, and breathe. You can see that the left shoulder is not lifting up much, right? You can see the spine is pretty straight down. Try not to make it into a twist, but rather really keep it as a forward fold with just that little extra stretch onto the left arm. That's it. Slowly coming up, release the leg, and keep the practice alive. You need especially a lot of hip openers to get that half lotus. What's your favorite forward fold? Let me know in the comments below. Hit like and make sure you subscribe. Thanks so much. Namaste and see you soon.